I am very happy with this team and this picture because every exhibitor is very happy because already within the 5 days, very huge collections is there. In Chennai also report Telugu, very good. Endukante chaala mandi baga happy unnaru kabatti exhibitors and distributors definitely will travel with you sir continuously. I am thankful to you for giving this good opportunity.
Yes, three. ఇక్కడ పెద్ద హిట్ అయింది. దీనికి సపోర్ట్ చేసిన తెలుగు ఆడియన్స్, సూర్య గారి ఫ్యాన్స్ పెద్ద పెద్ద చాలా చాలా థ్యాంక్స్.
ఎస్ ఫోర్ వెల్కమ్ బట్ నాట్ ఇమీడియట్లీ. ఐ థింక్ ఆఫ్టర్ 5 or 6 years ఇట్ విల్ కమ్. దట్ వీఆర్ గోయింగ్ టు డూ అనదర్ బ్రాండ్. వీఆర్ గోయింగ్ టు క్రియేట్ అనదర్ బ్రాండ్. దట్స్ థింగ్. నెక్స్ట్ ఐఎమ్ ప్లానింగ్ సామి 2. Okay, that's Lakshmi Narasimha 2, second part. After that, we are going to join. This victory, really, we have a lot of energy after this victory. So, I think definitely do. But after 5 years, it will be better, I think. 12 years, we are, every film, more than 120 days, we are together, yeah. So,
Andrik Namaskaram, man. This is... a very important film for me, for all of us, and I think it's still not synced in the success of such a big success everywhere in all 4 states is still not synced in my mind, I should say. The festival rose kaadu, idu oru maamul rose, maamul rose aniki for 5th, 9th me andri oru family audience. Singham brand fans, my well wishers, andru vachi itra inta peda hit chesina andariki chaala chaala thanks. My hearty thanks first because this is the first press meet after the release, so of course to all the lovely people here in this wonderful state and also to my people there in Tamil Nadu, to all the Malayalis, to Kannada people, to all of them, we heartily thank, not only from me, from the Singham brand, from the Singham team, from all our technicians, their family, and also from my family. This success means a lot to us. It is just not the cash register or the box office hit and collections, but this support and this love has given us a lot of happiness, a lot of smiles in all our families, which means a lot to us. I was just telling Hari sir, I very rarely hugged my father. I have not hugged my father very often. Once it happened in on stage, I think Filmfare Lifetime Achievement Award, and Karthik and I, we had the opportunity to hug my dad. And after that, he saw the film and he was waiting outside the door. I stay a little away from my parents' house, so he was waiting outside the on the door only till I came. So he didn't even let me enter the house. So when I entered the house, he first hugged me. So after a long time, I got a hug from my dad. Thanks to Hari sir for that. It was a very special moment. So that's the reason I'm saying it's just not a success, but a lot of happiness in our home, in our family. It's only because of all your support and all your love. It was not easy for us. After the first release date, which we thought we will announce, it was 100 days. It kept postponing, and we had worked a lot for it. Of course, every film, everybody is working, but we have been really waiting for this film, and it was a huge responsibility on everybody's shoulder. For some reason, which was not under our control, it kept postponing. And I think only because of the strong support, strong faith you had in this brand, in spite of a festive day, everywhere, everybody is happy. My producers are happy, my distributors are happy, theatre owners are happy, and people who came to the theatres are also happy. Very rarely this happens. Sometimes the critics like a film and it might not show on the box office hit. Or sometimes family people will like it and it might not show on the critics' side. Sometimes family people will like it, critics will like it, but industry people might not accept a film. very rarely this happens, and to my knowledge, to our knowledge, it's the family people, it's the film industry, and also critics, also journalists whom we all respect. You all have supported the film. If I'm right, if the news, whatever I heard was right, there was a press show, and a lot of press people had clapped and shown their support for this film, which very rarely happens. All credit goes to Hari sir. It's not easy. It's his I think a fourth film as a cop, I should say, after Lakshmi Narasimha, to do Yamadu, third sequel, and to make people like it, and you, like, it was universal almost everywhere. To make people like it, it's only because of his strong hand in writing. Everybody is doing a lot of effort and passionately. We all do movies, but I as I always say, Hari sir's sincerity is only grown much higher and higher and higher. As we said, it's been a 12 years relationship. 12 years relationship. Everybody will. It's not being complacent. It's somewhere it gets into you. We think we have control of everything and we know what to give. So that some confidence level sets into our mind. But I've never seen that in Hari sir. He's always been simple, always been humble, always been like God fearing. Always wanted to make people happy, and never he would want to go by his only decision. Every time he interacts with everybody, he keeps calling everybody, even in the last minute, even before starting the camera, he will sometimes ask, like, will this work? Do we need to do this? So every time there's a lot of double check which keeps happening. I don't know if this is important, but Hari sir, every time he starts a film, he will become a vegetarian. He will not touch non-veg, just to be more passionate, more focused on what he does. Last 2 days he's been having non-veg. After almost almost 2 years he left his thing. So it's lot of prayers, lot of love, lot of support, unconditional love, I would say. This success we have got, we respect this success, because in our industry, in Telugu industry, in everybody, like almost in the South industry, at least if we take almost 1,000 films released every year, and only 7% becomes a hit, and very rarely, very few films are given this status and given this love. So this success means a lot to us. In spite of so many people doing so much hard work and passionately working, it's about one person's idea connecting with hundreds, thousands, lakhs and crores. So thanks a lot for showing us this love, giving us this respect, not only from the family movie audience, but also from the police department. I've got that many messages on WhatsApp, on email, on Twitter from the police department also. So we are only thankful, we are only inspired by them. Thank you for giving us this special place. It definitely means a lot to us, and also particularly this year, very few people witness this in a shooting spot. So most of the junior artists, or so many people, might not have place to change their clothes. Sometimes they'll be running around. I've seen my director not eating food the whole day, having some snacks at 5 o'clock in the evening. He will miss his lunch. So many producers might not know if they can pay their daughter's school fees after the movie is released, or will they have their own house. So everything is pledged. We don't have a bank which regularly funds us. It's always private loans. You know, private loans is double, triple the amount, the interest. So a lot of things goes behind a film. It is not easy. Everybody's got their own, that struggle in whatever their status in life is. It is always bigger when you take a bigger risk. So this success, this happiness means a lot to us. And definitely, whenever we do our next film, as Hari sir is saying, we are hoping to do the Singham 4 after 5 years, with your permission, with all your permission. I'm hoping we can do Singham 4 after 5 years. But we do have another important film. We know what responsibility we have. So definitely we will come back with another wonderful film which everybody will enjoy. Thanks a lot for respecting, particularly women who have supported the dialogues, people who have been patriotic, joining with us and connecting with our emotion, clapping in the theater for dialogues about India, dialogues about another incident which happens in the airport. So people who have not seen it, I don't want to break the suspense. Thanks a lot for not watching it on a pirated DVD or on an illegal site. Thank you again for watching the film in the theaters, in spite of this film not being a festive release. This means a lot for all of us. Thank you for keeping our producers, distributors, theater owners, and people who had faith on us happy. This means a lot to us again. You live a life first day, second day, and third day. You don't get bored with yourself, right? Every day is different. Every time there's a different experience. So it's just another episode in a police officer's life. So life will get interesting. There were no lot of other things to say and share. So with all honesty, we will do fourth. Whenever we think it's the right time, we will do fourth, but definitely not immediately. This is the first film which has happened the same story. Same story is continued for the last 7 years. So you don't have a choice, sir. no connected promotion, otherwise you hardly see him on stage. So he believes being like this. So director Vignesh Sivan, it's completely a very different film. He's done Nanum Rowdidan in Tamil. In Tamil, we have named it Thana Senda Kotam. We have still not locked a Telugu title. We are halfway through, sir. Hoping to come by end of summer, we are hoping to release. Anirudh is doing the music. Keerthi Suresh is the heroine. Ramya Krishnan ma'am, Sendhil sir, a lot of actors are a part of the films. So I should say this, we have a lot of respect for all the producers who have been supporting us. I thank you for reminding me. I remember Shokumar sir saying this. He need not go to every spot. He has personally gone to every spot and taken, seen the vision, like how far will this banner be, like how far this visibility will be. So day and night he has taken his own car, he's gone on a drive, and he has selected places and like a lot of personal touch he's given for the promotion. So always, thank you, sir. I know it's a lot because after 100 days of postponement and two times the film has been promoted. So throughout he's stood with us and he supported us. He's given a lot of his personal time. Thanks a lot for the faith, sir.